Hello, good day everyone. I'm Tefs. Welcome back to this channel. This next repair is a Sanyo 21 inches CRT TV, model ST31M822. It is turning on but the blue color is missing. I'll show you how to fix it. If you like electronics and want to learn how to repair TVs and other electronic gadgets, you came to the right channel. So don't forget to like and subscribe. You can also ring the notification bell to keep you updated. So let's get started. Missing RGB color is usually on the CRT board is the problem. Sometimes the RGB transistor driver has a cold solder. But seems the transistors are intact. Let's hook the negative probe to the ground and measure the RGB cathode voltages. Let's measure first the green cathode. The voltage is 130 volts. Let's measure the red cathode. The voltage is 131 volts. Now let's measure the blue cathode. The voltage is 186 volts, a big difference from the green and red cathode. This is the blue cathode driver transistor. Let's measure the voltage of the base and emitter of the RGB transistor driver. Let's first measure the red transistor driver. The base is 1.67 volts. And the emitter is 1.38 volts. Let's measure the green transistor driver. The base is 1.68 volts. And the emitter is 1.40 volts. Now let's measure the blue transistor driver. The base is negative 1.49 volts. And the emitter is 0.77 volts. Looks like the base and emitter of the blue transistor driver are not normal if we compare to the red and the green transistor. Let's measure the voltages of the RGB coming from the chroma IC. The red is 1.67 volts. The green is 1.68 volts. And the blue is 1.68 volts. Seems they have a similar voltages. Let's trace the blue line. It has a resistor paralleled going to the base of the blue transistor driver. If we measure the resistor voltage is 1.6 volts, and the other end is negative 2.0 volts. Let's compare it to the other resistor. The voltage is 1.6 volts, and the other end is also 1.6 volts. Seems this resistor is open. But if we look closer to the resistor, solder has a crack. Looks like we have only a cold solder. Let's re-solder the resistor. Let's also re-solder the other resistor so it will not do the cold solder again in the future.
Get dry.
Let's measure the voltage of the base and emitter again now that the resistors are resoldered. Now the base voltage is 1.69 volts. And the emitter is 1.66 volts. And the raster has a blue color now.
A few moments later.
The TV now is working great. If we just resolder all the components on the CRT board, it will going to work. But it is better to know what component is been lost. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Once again, I'm Tefs. See you again next time. Bye for now.